Good morning, I'm Dr. Riley, and today we're going to go over the tibia and the fibula. First, we need to know if we have a right or a left. First, we look at the bottom and we see that this is the medial side right here. Just know that this thing is the medial malleolus or malleolus, and that is your ankle bone on the inside of your leg. So this leg would be your left leg. This being the medial ankle bone makes this the lateral ankle bone or the lateral malleolus. So looking at your own foot, this is the medial side, which is on the tibia, and the lateral side, which is on the fibula. Moving to the top, we have the medial condyle, the lateral condyle, and in the middle, the intercondylar eminence. Moving down from the tibial tuberosity through the anterior surface, again, we have the medial malleolus, the lateral malleolus, and the articular surface of the distal tibia fibular joint. Up here, we have the proximal surface of the tibiofibular joint. And moving down the shaft of the fibula, we will see where it meets the distal tibiofibular joint. In our next video, we will discuss the bones of the ankle.